Okay, hey, but this is gonna be a the secret life of a YouTuber tag, and nobody really tagged me, but I figured, you know what, why not get involved anyway? If you want, my face might be a little red around here. Well, as you can see, I'm kind of trying to grow some facial hair right now for No Shave November. Yeah, I know it's October, but I figured, why not get a head start, you know? Anyway, I have a little bit of acne medicine because I got a couple of ingrown hair places. So I'm trying to treat that anyway. Anyway, the questions for the questionnaire for the Secret Life of a YouTuber tag will be in the comment section down below. So let's get into this. Question 1. How long have you been on YouTube? That would be since early 2012. Well, I was on earlier, but I had a YouTube channel for about a month and a half, and I forgot the password, so then, well, I created Lanthimos TV. Anyway. Question 2. When do you think you'll stop making YouTube videos? Honestly, when it starts being fun. So, yeah. It's going to be a long time. Cause, well, I know I go long periods of time. Sometimes I'll go like 1 week, then I'll be. And then sometimes it might be 3 a week. And shoot, sometimes like coming up in November and December, it's going to be 1 every day during the week. But that's good. Well, I'm trying to. Well, I have a lot of stuff on my screen right now, and I'm trying to clear my screen so I can have a fresh slate for the new year, you know? Anyway. But yeah, it's going to be a long time, because, well, I love what I do. Okay. Question number 3. What is the best thing about being a YouTuber, or being about YouTube? Well, honestly, I've met some of my best friends through YouTube. Like, Brickhead, Andy Weatherhall, Ash, Bay, James, you know your little believer. Billy, Jordan, Cloud, all the guys that you see in my car, Jason, Bobby, all of them, you know? All my friends. Meeting all new people and stuff. Yeah, that's probably the best thing. Question number 4. What is the worst thing about being a YouTuber? Well, I know this from HWR. People false flagging your videos. That sucks. Question number 5. How many thumbnail options do you take? Honestly, it's usually the 3 that they have in the edit thing in the thing, and then I normally just make 1 custom thumbnail, and if any of the 3 aren't, well, I really need to get back to making custom thumbnails, but yeah, usually 1 that I usually make. Of course, if it's a random, I'll just pick the best one of the 3 that's on the thing, so yeah. Question number 6. Who's your YouTube crush? Well, I guess this is who you kind of find attractive on YouTube. Hannah Witton. Witton. She's a little, English chick. English woman. I find, she's cute. Yeah. Question number 7. What are you wearing on the bottom half?
A pair of Adidas blue and black shorts.
See, a little bit of blue trim down here and there. Then again, sometimes I might be wearing sweatpants, or sometimes I might be wearing jeans. But yeah, there you go. How long until you hit record? Well, I'm guessing this means, well, I usually get my script or at least my notes written about an hour in advance before I hit record. So yeah. Question number 9. Who would you like, who would you want to collaborate with? Well, there's a pretty big list there. Well, that's a decent list. There's Scott Grove, Dr. Groovy, Gerald's Restorations, Cover Killer Nation. I don't think you'll ever see this, but okay. Then there's the normal guy that I usually do get on here. But then again, you said who would you want to, not who do you. So yeah. Anyway. How long... Oh, okay. So, I kind of got a little sidetracked here on the things. But yeah. Skygrow, Cover Kill Nation... and Gerald's Restorations. And also, anybody else who wants to collaborate with me, I'm down to collaborate with you. We're just going to come up with something we both agree on. You know? Question 10. What is your secret? Well, to be quite honest with you, I'm just being myself here. Talking about what I love, that's NASCAR, cooking, music, and spitting my mouth off. So, yeah, that's my secret. And honestly, if you want to collaborate with me, this is going back to the question number 9, but yeah. Just email me at lastmossTV@gmail.com. Or hit me up on YouTube, on Facebook, now I'm putting this in a few Facebook groups. But, yeah, as long as you have either one or two things, Uvu or a Google Hangout thing, I'll collaborate with you. I got no problem collaborating with you. Yeah, I can know I got my normal people that I collaborate with, but yeah, there you go. Anyway, tagging people. I'll do this one. If you watch this video, I tag you. I know that's how I'm punking out, but I don't care. Anyway. Let's see. Oh, yeah. If you have any questions... Oh, yeah. Don't forget to send in your questions for the Q&A. And the link will be down in the description down below. The cutoff date is Halloween. November 1st, I will no longer accept questions, Email, if you have any questions or comments, email me at lastmossTV@gmail.com. Put your in the comment, or put them in the comment section down below. Hit me up on Facebook. Or shoot, why not? Google+. Anyway, I'll see y'all later. Bye.